I'm Dave Cerveny with Garage Gurus. This happens a lot out in the field when trying to remove an ABS sensor from a steering knuckle. It breaks off into the spindle. So what I like to do is take a torch and a self-tapping screw and locking pliers and heat this up. And then we're going to insert it into the broken sensor. Screw it in a little bit, and then we're going to quench it. And then try pulling it out. For more tech tips, go to YouTube and check out Garage Gurus.